Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Dirtnation Offroad. So today, it's dark outside. And there's a reason it's dark outside, because we're out in Johnson Valley right now for Backdoor Bash. Now, this is an event hosted by Johnson Valley Rock Crawlers at Backdoor, which is an obstacle over there. If you guys watch our King of the Hammers video, you know about Backdoor. They usually go down it, but this event, a bunch of rock crawlers come out, a bunch of Toyotas, a bunch of all these different types of vehicles, try to go up the obstacle. 8-foot waterfall of craziness. Flips, broken drive shafts, broken everything, all that fun stuff. But we're starting here. We're gonna start heading up. George is cold.
Dude, can you see me?
Yeah, you can see me.
All right, so yeah. Woo, and we got fireworks. So yeah, we just pulled up. It's packed here. So we're gonna crawl this rock, crawl these rocks. We're gonna go climb this little mountain of rocks to check out the show and bring you some guys some content. So we don't know really what to expect. We haven't been here at night. But I guess they party till about 11 or 12 or something like that. And yeah, big trucks, big boys, big expectations, and crushed dreams. So see you guys in a little bit.
Damn, look at the desmadre.
Hell yeah.
my fucking razor at one time. I'm serious. You do like videos and stuff? I ride Harleys. I do wheelies, burnouts, whatever you want.
Thank you. I got a family, bro.
Come
I got a family, dog.
Fuck!
Yeah!
That was a small taste of Backdoor Bash 2020. That was insane. Long time before we'll be ready to do something like that, but I'm glad we went this year. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Just gonna wrap the video up from here. That's it. I wanna thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Patreon. You also hit us up for shirts, sweaters, and all that good stuff at dirtnationoffroad@gmail.com. I'm cold as shit. I'm out of here. See you guys later.